at -6. Do a torque test on my old Ford. Got the 4-cylinder Cummins, 2 1,000 cold cranking amp batteries. No grid heater, and it's not been plugged in. Hasn't run in, say, about 48 hours. We'll see if it starts.